Honorable Chairman, His Excellency Secretary General, Excellencies, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to express our appreciation to ITU and Argentina government for successful organization of this conference. It's a great pleasure for me to be here and share with you our vision on the role of ICT in achieving sustainable development goals, SDGs. Numerous discussions of this topic prove that we are confident about ICT's essential role in achievement of SDGs. ICT is indeed considered as fundamental base for development of our global society. In many countries, ICTs serve as main accelerator of economic growth, social inclusion, and environmental sustainability, which are pillars for the sustainable development. ICT was directly appointed as an essential tool for 4 SDGs, which include increasing quality of education, gender equality, industry, innovation, and infrastructure, and partnership for the goals as means implementation of these goals. ICT can definitely improve people's lives in many spheres, especially through education, skills development, and innovation. Investing in ICT in achieving SDGs, investing in ICT in coming years is highly important for progress in achieving SDGs, which also will mean investment in the SDGs. Azerbaijan determined its own approach in realization of SDGs, and State Commission and the chairmanship of Deputy Prime Minister has been created for these purposes. Our government has adopted the state program and other strategic documents on implementation of SDGs, which targeted also the development of ICT sector and innovative development of the country. We also think SDGs is a remarkable tool in improving our future activities. By investing in its development, we will achieve the great impact towards helping governments to build more sustainable world. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to especially indicate the role of ITU as a specialized UN agency on ICT, which clearly defines the role of ICT for SDGs. Such position assist us on national level and support cooperation on international level. I believe that we can meet SDGs only by establishing the solid cooperation between governments, industries, with international organizations and among the other stakeholders within our countries. Thank you for your attention.